I'm Beth Fletcher. I'm an artist based in Shrewsbury in the UK. I'm really interested in the way we perceive the landscape, how we edit the way that we see it. We don't truly see what we don't understand, and with landscape in particular, I think we often learn how to see it through the medium of art. Landscape is so much a construction of the mind. It's personal, it's subjective. We treat it as a sort of thinking space, places that aren't on the map, hidden places, otherworldly places, places that speak to you, that give us a glimpse of something that we yearn for. There's this constant fluid give and take humming along below the surface, and I think I'm interested in painting that dialogue, or at least my dialogue, my experience of landscape, rather than the landscape itself in terms of a traditional view. You're in this fight with the painting, and you have to be completely alert and aware of how each mark is going down and how it's affecting the painting as a whole. You have to react quickly. Your mind is constantly asking questions and making decisions and making adjustments. All the time the painting is hanging on a knife edge, the next mark could throw it all off balance. So you have to be very vigilant. You're always trying to keep that balance between control and risk. Make your painting is a bit like writing a sonnet. You need a huge amount of artistry and control over the form in order to be able to express something powerfully and with real freedom. There still needs to be a sense of movement, of intrigue, a suggestion that something more can be discovered in it, something that makes you want to keep looking. I love those nuanced, abstract qualities, the ambiguity, the slipperiness of perception there. You need to work at it, to apply your imagination. You have to feel your way towards what you're seeing.